one of the bright spots is that the Peruvian government responded very quickly to the pandemic. When we had about six cases, the government shut down all schools in, around the whole country. And 4 days later, when we had about 10 cases, they declared a lockdown. So people were only allowed to be on the streets to do grocery shopping or pharmacy use, but nothing else. In the evenings, we have curfew. Nobody's allowed on the street, no matter what. During the daytime, you really have to have a pass if you're going to be in a car or if you're going to be moving any distances, a special pass that the government issues. And they also closed the borders that same night of March 5th. And so as a result, this quick response has really helped to kind of flatten the curve a bit to allow the country to get itself prepared for what is happening and what is to come. At the start of the coronavirus epidemic, I found myself needing to explain to friends, people who were asking questions about what it was all about. And I think that my role as a health educator, which is what I used to do before I worked in academia, came out. I found that some of the interpretation of all these graphics and information that was coming out seemed to be very useful to people around me. So I try to play a role in trying to make the explanation simple and understandable so that people understood why we need to flatten a curve and why they're being asked to do social distancing.